Hey everybody, Bryn here, and let's see if we can't get a few more Triforce pieces. Try for the Force. Okay, I don't go that way, I have to go up. I can buy. Well, I guess I could try saving up for a shield. Shields are good. Okay, if I go down this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? The hell did I? What the hell did I do? Like, what? 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 What was that? Ready? 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 Not a problem. Oh crap, 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 I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, old man. Sorry, sorry, sorry. It looks kind of funny. Kind of like he has a limp. I don't know. No, 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 no. Stay away. I don't want to lose any of my hearts. I need them for killing. Gotcha! Yeah! Another heart! Yay! Yeah, again, I just need to remember where to find the fourth dungeon. Since I have another lost woods, get out. Yoink. Okay, let's pick a fight with the Dark Nuts. Come on. Yes! Whew! We are getting somewhere. Okay, so now that we've beaten that, the whirlpool should disappear by now. Bomb anything here? Nope. Just get a lot of lag. Climb the cliff behind the grave soldier's guard. Okay. Yeah, you better run! Currently in search of the strongest sword. Yeah, that's not gonna make any friends, is it? I guess I need a stronger sword. Oh, yeah, I gotta get there. Unless it gets flippers. An arrow. A bush? Get a bomb? Nope. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, maybe I can go this way? Wait, no, that's not what I wanted! Huh. I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, guess I'm gonna have to go back. Ass. Play the shitty games that suck ass. That such a simple game could have such a lasting legacy. It's quite impressive, really. Okay, moving, moving. Come on, and. Supposed to do. Do I move rock? Oh, that doesn't make any sense. Unless the bomb here. Well, that doesn't make any sense either. Must have missed something. Bomb spawn here? I am currently in search of the strongest sword. Well, I have a sword, but I don't know if it's the strongest. Yeah, I guess I'll leave you alone. What if... Maybe I'm supposed to use this somewhere. Okay, maybe if I just keep using it, it should do something, right? Hmm. I have no idea what I'm doing. Like, is it the way I'm facing that does it? Because if I'm I'm facing like this, I seem to go forward, so maybe that's what I need to do? Nope, that's not it. Must have missed something. Thinking about it, I should have gotten the ladder. Maybe I missed it. Maybe the ladder is somewhere in here. But I could have sworn I got in every... You know what? This actually seems like a good time to try and consult a guide. I missed something. So I'll be right back. Okay, I think I know what I have to do. I need to find an Armo statue and move it. Because underneath one of them is the power bracelet. And underneath another one happens to be the red bracelet, supposedly. But given that it's the third quest, I don't quite know where everything is. Some things change. Okay, are you gonna move? Are you gonna move? Okay. We're on the search for some Armos. Okay, we have the fairies, which is nice. Tree. Yeah, I just wasted a bunch of bombs. And again, I get bombs for free, so it's not really too much of a trouble. Okay, so north. Oh. Well, that's not what I meant. I already have the blue ring. I don't need you. Screw you. Were there armor statues at the graveyard? I don't remember. Okay. Wait. Is it because I already solved the... Oh, since I already solved it, yeah. And hey, no more wind. I guess maybe I wasn't supposed to get the sword early. Like, the wind was supposed to stop me, but... Screw that. Okay, there's no Armo statue here. And the ghost is dead. Does that make him super dead? Like, what happens when you kill a ghost? Does a ghost of a ghost appear? Or does it just cease to exist? I don't know. Some Armo statues there? No, wait, no, there wasn't. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. And these are the only two I found so far. There has to be some other ones. So let's begin the search. Well, already in progress. Think the dock would work for me, but no, it looks like I need the ladder. It's really annoying. Then again, this was one of the first action adventure RPGs. And a lot of stuff was cryptic. That's why you need the power, Nintendo power. You know, something I always wondered is, why hasn't Nintendo tried making a book, you know, like book volumes of all the old Nintendo power? I mean, some people would love to have them. I know I would. I'd pay good money for that. Climb the cliff behind the grave soldier's guard. Can't climb that. I can climb this, but I can't go this way. Ah! Oh, I thought that would lead me to like, the other side. Oh, well, at least I found a secret. That's kind of cool. A cranky shopkeep. So you're not gonna help me. Up. Arrow it! I'm literally doing everything I can to figure this out! Whoa, got a phone call. Sorry, be right back. So I decided to take one last look and try and figure this out. I feel like an idiot. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna... I need a break, cause this just...